Hi, my name is Kara Sugi. I had 372 hours, and the majority of my hours were spent in Guatemala on a mission trip. I'm really into helping people, and I'm going into Spanish for my career, so I went down as a translator there. It helped in my career decision because I'm going into international business, and I found out down there that I had a passion for helping people. On my mission trip, I really learned that about other cultures, and it really helped me open my eye to the world. Advice for incoming freshmen is get your hours done early as a freshman and just put in your work.
Hi, my name is Sinead Babcock and I got 489 hours. The majority of it was spent teaching a middle school color guard program and providing for my band section. I chose doing that just because I really love the guard program at our school and I enjoy teaching it, and I thought it'd be interesting to see how the middle schoolers reacted to me, and it really helped me decide not to work with children. I enjoyed the kids, they were really nice, but I wouldn't be able to handle if that was my career, so that helped me with that. I did learn things in my community service. I figured out that I did kind of like teaching people, but I also figured out that teaching people wasn't my strong suit, so I knew to go into other things, and it definitely helped me progress in my own skills with the color guard program. And some advice for incoming freshmen would be to get it done early, and it's not as bad. I didn't even realize that I had as many hours as I did, so it's easy to get them all.
Hi, I'm Rhea Dodatovich and I had 295 and a half hours. The majority of my hours were spent working with leading the band at our high school. It did help me with my career decision. I realized that I do like leading people, and I want to become something in the nursing program that would oversee things and help other people. Leading people is a lot harder than it looks, but if you put in the time and effort, it'll all work out. Okay. Advice for incoming freshmen would be to do hours that you like to do, because it won't seem as difficult to finish as you'd think, because you'd be doing what you wanted and it would come by easily.
Hi, my name is Chanel Glasper, and I've accumulated over 391 hours. I helped with the Cancer Society. I chose to help out with the Cancer Society because I love helping people, and especially children. It was mostly children, and I just felt like they're too young to be going through that, and I just wanted to help them out. I learned that life is too short, and that I shouldn't be sitting around complaining, because obviously other people have it worse and you never know when your time is up. Advice for incoming freshmen, just get your hours done. Don't do it because you're gonna think that your friends think you're lame because you're helping people, but it's really fun and you'll probably learn what you want to do if you don't know what you want to do in life. Just doing that might help you figure out what you want to do, so it's fun, it's not that bad.
Hi, my name is Bailey Zorsky. I had 337 hours of community service, and I spent most of it with our middle school color guard program. I chose that because I did that in sixth grade, and I looked up to a lot of the people that were in it, and it helped me make my decision to join our color guard with our marching band. I learned a lot about myself because I wasn't very outgoing and loud, but it really helped me break out of my shell more because I had to take charge over some things. My advice for incoming freshmen is to do something that you enjoy doing, because it's actually fun and you don't even notice that you're doing community service.
My name's Bailey Rowland. I have 400 hours of community service, and I spent the majority of it at Rock Point Church helping out in the nursery. The nurseries needed volunteers, and I just thought it'd be a good opportunity to take. I would say get your hours done early, just so you have them done, and then if you can do more, I would definitely do more over the years.
Hi, my name is Amanda Mayola, and I have 403 community service hours. I spent the majority of my hours with the LCHS Cheer program because I've been in cheer for 4 years. It helped me with my career decision because I know that I want to help people. Some advice for incoming freshmen is to get your hours done and get them done early.
Hello, my name is Dakota Glenn. I have 1,159 hours, and I got the majority of them through First Impression Farms. I chose the First Impressions program because they have a therapeutic riding program where they help any kid who has any sort of mental disability, from autism to Down syndrome, ride horses and feel better about themselves. It helped me realize I like helping people, but maybe not necessarily in that career field. It made me realize that riding horses can help any sort of mental disability, which is a fantastic thing. I would probably tell the freshmen, get your hours done and find something you like doing, because when you are doing something you like doing, you're not working at all.
For anyone that's having difficulties coming up with community service ideas to do, there's a list on Ms. Frickle's community service board and in her office. So if you need an idea, you can just stop by there and get it. And she's very helpful.